In a matter of time, we'll be over the water.
So many great
words. I guess I would go ahead and I would say Waterloo, especially back in the earlier days in Austin. It was such a great, remember such amazing music heads there, such really friendly people, starting to go there in the early 90s, and it's just such a real generosity. People were really always ready to kind of talk your ear off about bands, that they were into.